High and Wiked, straight rye whiskey. Aged 5 years, sour mash, 95.5, 90 proof, sourced from New Riff. Anything else you need to know? That was a mouthful. It's got a pretty good nose. Rye spice. A lot of herbs on here. Herbal. Mint. Like sage? Black tea. Black tea for sure. I'm getting cherry, cinnamon, mint, vanilla, and black tea. Flavorful punch, nice mouthfeel, long finish. It's a buy.